This is Virgin Fatty Boy 2112. Today we are doing a smoky eye. Some of my friends have been asking how I do my smoky eyes, and I do my smoky eyes quite different, but I don't see how. I'm just going to show you how I do my ideal. Well, it's not smoky eye, I've already done one of those. What the hell? Let's get started. I'm going to take a shade from my Morphe palette, and I'm going to go with, this is 35F, I believe. No, 35, it's a fucking Morphe palette. I'm going to take this one here and put it in the corner here. Fuck knows where it goes. Oh wow, these eyeshadows are pigmented. I didn't realise that until now. Wow. I'm just going to put it out of here, smoke out of here. Wow, that's going everywhere, but I can get rid of that, kind of. Just made it worse, okay. Don't worry, this looks so bad right now. But see, once it's done, it'll look half decent. So next one I'm going to use is that one. We just used that one up there. We're now using this one. Just going in the same kind of bit. Like that. Like that. Doesn't have to be tidy and amazing, because we're going to blend it all out anyway. So, with this, I'm just going to blend it out. So, that's how much better is that? So much better. And I don't know if the smoky eye tutorial was good, because it was like a 2-minute video of me literally just patting it all on, and you couldn't properly see my directions, but... So... That's it. The base. Done. Blacking things out now. I'm gonna kind of make a line here, and it's gonna go up the way. I'm just taking one of the blacks, because there's like three. One of them's greenish, so be aware of that. You'll find out what one if you have this palette. So make sure you look like that, and have both of the black bits pointing out the way you look that, yeah, and then going down like that. Like that. What we're gonna do is just blend that. See the difference? Look at that. Underneath your fucking eye. Now look at you, you're like, don't mess with me. Once you've done that, you get eyeliner. A wee cheap one. And line, whatever the fuck you want. We're not gonna lean today. Quite far out, so. Took it down here. You do the inner corner here. Look down there, right? And once you've done that, you connect it there. Like that. Hopefully it will turn out nice. Like that. Okay, so this is what it looks like with lashes on, brows done, and lips done, and wig. This is what it looks like. Oh, it's like I look like an emo, but that's not the look I was going for. Like, it's alright, but I just feel like I kind of fucked up a wee bit, but I love it. It's such a nice eye look. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. Please comment, like, and subscribe so you know when I post a new video. Anyway, I love you and I will see you later. Bye. So pretty.